Good afternoon. I am so pleased to be talking to you from Monrovia, Liberia, where I'm sitting at the Boulevard Hotel and broadcasting live. Today is a day